I knew the huge risk I was getting into, doing that crazy experiment. But the idea of such a singular discovery about the mystery of human identity made me overcome my right fears. I've been preparing for a long time a part of the mixture, but I was missing the basic ingredient. So, one night I began the madness. For a moment, I thought the experiment had been successful. Obviously, I would.